A vandalized car captures the attention of an Evansville neighborhood and now the eyes of police investigators. A woman called police this morning after finding her Chevy Camaro heavily damaged. Take a look at this. It happened at the Grove Apartments downtown near First and Adams. The car had been covered in paint, mirrors smashed, taillights broken, tires flattened. The victim told investigators she heard noises outside and saw someone vandalizing her car, then running away.